Yep, it's the Mighty Jalak, aka Cat. I've been away for a whole week. I've missed a lot of arc, missed a lot of stuff. This is PvP highlights from a week before. And after this, there was a whole commotion caused by this anyway. So yeah, let me explain the video, break it down, and then we'll just leave some music to play. So yeah, basically, some tribe members scouting the server, see a nice cave base in the Hunter, even though they had a lot of spam, a lot of this and that. See for orbit, camlarge, radius, tech jenny and whatnot, so definitely loot in there. And as soon as we pulled up a little bit, there was a lot of activity coming from inside the cave, so there's definitely dons in there. Thought it'd be an easy little raid, especially when we get a few man involved, innit? So we went there just fucking around and whatnot. And yeah, just scouting and whatnot, and having a good time. And then the next day we come back, put a little party fob up because we noticed one of their Kano caves was unpowered. So we went in there, Rika and Lou put a party fob up, and had a fair bit of PvP in there. So this is the highlights, just basically from a little server grief on an island server. But after this, there was a whole little war on a familiar server to ours. There was a lot of defense PvP going on. I've missed all of it. I missed the end of the event. I missed so much. I missed making a video for a whole week. But yeah, this is old highlights from last week's fight, which then led on to a little bit of a war PvP type of thing, which I unfortunately missed. But nevertheless, a pal of mine, Misk169 Gaming, he's got a video of some of the PvP there. Few giga fights and whatnot, a lot of gigas and a lot of people and stuff. So if people want to go have a look at that, this is me just being ridiculous on a griffin. And as you can see, yeah, that was day one. This is day two now, coming back with everyone in the morning and stuff, just looking where to set up. And we find this Kano cave completely unpowered, so it's a bitch to move anyone off Kano. So yeah, Rika and Lou put the fob up here and it worked perfectly. So yeah, this is just PvP highlights from that, mainly defending this little cave here, party fob, just because I disconnected and a whole load of faff happened during this. But yeah, anyway, it's the Mighty Jalak, hope you enjoy it. Pop some music on now, and yeah, let's get into the video.
Look, little bird, got her off the curb, like to fret back, and she kept her word. Then she up a gear, took it into third, never interfered. When I do my work, I've been through the dirt, now it's dinners and dessert. She gon' suck the kid, nearly left the earth. Trapping was my gift, trapping was your curse. You said fuck it, bro, lit, till you got your ass burnt. Look, they're all lies, me and factual. Plus I come up from the streets like Masvidal. Talk tough, then I'm aiming at your mandible. You got loud grub, then I'ma eat it like a cannibal. Told him drop an ounce, something casual. Then I took the whole pack, I'm irrational. Regular pop, but made the kitties think it's magical. Hit the milli mark, then invested some capital. Nigga, how you broke? Get a line, let the weight go. I might take your hoe, make her mine, cause I say so. Don't mess with my guy, that's my bro, that's my Quelo. Pop out on a guy, where's the plug, where's Pedro? Done a mad thing, bait one, lay low. We're camping, we're out here, main road. She attractive, smashed it, case closed. Very fantastic, the way she give the great blows. Little bird, got her off the curb, like to fret back, and she kept her word. Then she up a gear, took it into third, never interfere. When I do my work, I've been through the dirt, now it's dinners and dessert. She gon' suck the kid, nearly left the earth. Trapping was my gift, trapping was your curse. You said fuck it, bro, lit, till you got your ass burnt.
Copy my pattern, but I'm the template. Got a packet, I'm trapping it in a template. Went from nothing to something just like a skin fade. Now I'm married to the yay like Kim K. Now I'm stunting with my bae on a dinner date. Got a part-time wage on my dinner plate. And my brother's in the cage like MMA. I'm just praying for the day they get NFA. I can see why you hate me, broski, I'm bossy. And I'm chill like Jermaine Trelowski, you know me. I ain't trying to let a pagan smoke me like OG. And I'm trying to get this paper low, make it home free. Break it and you buy it when you take a whole key. One line of this mad thing will make your nose bleed. Life is a mad thing, the pollens won't leave. So my star got a clip in it, my name ain't Joey. I'm fresher than a prince. My fragrance fresher than a lynx. Fresher than a pink, no, fresh out the mint. Fresher than a baby before his first glimpse.
So yeah, coming up to the end of the video now. Unfortunately, there's not more PvP for you. I could have had hours worth of content, maybe even a live stream or something if I was on this past week. I apologise for that. But yeah, it's the Mighty Jalak. Hope you enjoyed the video. You know, hope you've enjoyed it. You're about to see me have a very skillful, some call it lucky, others call it skillful, escape out of this enemy cave here. But yeah, this is unfortunately all the PvP I had for you from all the fighting and whatnot. I'll be back with the more videos consistently and whatnot. So yeah, it's the Mighty Jalak. Hope you enjoyed. Yeah, see you in the next one.